God, go to church and shit. Me, I don't believe a word of it. They look to their book for morality. All I got is my love of humanity, plus my acid and hot springs. It's all I need, acid and hot springs. Oh yeah, acid and hot springs. Some go to a church, some to a mosque. Some people go to a synagogue. Me, I like to take the weekend off. Get into nature with the trees and rocks and eat some acid and hot springs. It's all I need, acid and hot springs. Oh yeah, acid and hot springs. Some people will judge and say I'm going to hell, but if there's thermal pools below, I'll be just swell. I never ever talked to a higher power, but I have been really high in an ice cold shower. It's nice. So live and let live and go do your thing. I'm expanding my mind and letting freedom ring. Just 'cause you could be jailed for it don't make it illegitimate. This is how I celebrate the mystery of the human race. Oh, you haters gonna hate, but I still got my acid and hot springs. It's all I need, acid and hot springs. Oh yeah, acid and hot springs. Now some might think that there's more to say about comparing psychedelics to a holy day, but to me it's not weird, it's not even deep to relax alone in nature with some LSD. You see, no one really gets it, so we fill our lives full of history and pretty things and ritual. And of all the things I've done and all the things I tried, nothing's ever left me feeling quite as satisfied as dosing acid and hot springs.